Restaurant Row downtown at noontime today. The motorcade with the French president stopped twice so the men could greet enthusiastic crowds. It remains to be seen whether the Senate will react as favorably to the new trade agreement the two leaders signed. Meanwhile, the French ambassador will host a formal dinner at the embassy to reciprocate for the presidential luncheon. And the president's political advisors are said to be very pleased that the French are willing to make a point of thanking the president so publicly in an election year.
And how could being a dozen points down look like good news? The president was even worse off weeks ago. His aides now will keep him out with the voters as much as they can, especially in the Midwest. Then an all-important swing through California.
Was that you shooting?
Yes.
What the hell kind of gun is that?
Something I made.
No kidding?
You made it? Guess if he's paying for it, huh? Can I see it?
Yeah.
Shit, it's light.
Yeah?
It's light. What's it made of?
It's composite, like plastic.
It's pretty neat. Mind if I give her a little dance?
Not at all.
Go for it. All right.
That is great. That is really great. You wouldn't be interested in selling it, would you?
No, I need it.
For what?
To assassinate the president.
What'd you want to do that for, mister?
Why did you kill that bird, asshole?